It's 6:09 right now, and I'm going skydiving today. I'm terrified. All right, guys, so I'm headed out right now. I'm a little late. By a little late, I mean like really late. I'm supposed to meet Chris. Oh, by the way, Chris is going. If you're gonna jump 36,000 feet out of the fucking airplane, you wanna take your best friend with you. My fucking lens keeps fogging up, so it's probably gonna fog up before I finish, but I got here early, so I have too much time to sit here and think. It's kind of freaky, but. Fuck! Ah, damn it, motherfucker. Listen, guys, when you're going skydiving, you're thinking, oh, it's gonna be really scary, but the reality is the scary part doesn't really kick in until you're driving there. Like, it's all really sinking in right now, and I'm not feeling too good about it. I have to keep doing that because I have my camera in my cold car, and then I bring it out in the humidity, and it freaking gets all foggy and shit. But whew, it's gonna be so fun. Ready, Chris?
Hi there.
So this is what we'll be playing at our funerals. Just any last will.
Yeah.
So who's excited?
Wow, this guy, look at him. He's
yeah. Scared. Dude, I'm shitting my pants. Hell yeah, dude. You should be scared.
This guy's scared.
No, you're scared?
I'm scared.
Oh, I'm fucking terrified, dude.
I don't feel good about this. This is a terrible idea. Yeah.
Like, what about you, yeah?
I'm proud of you. You're facing your fears.
You excited?
I'm like, anyone's gonna like bitch out when we get up.
It could happen. It could be me. It could be you.
It could be me. I'm not bitching out. Somebody push me.
He's not handling this well. He's gonna be the only one to survive. You gotta watch us all die.
Got these lucky Donald Trump socks.
These are what's gonna keep me alive today.
I love skydiving. Skydiving loves me. If you don't want me, set me free. Exactly who I'm supposed to be. Don't you know which clothes even fit me? Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow?
There goes my hero, watching every go. They're totally fucked. Oh, there's a Volkswagen. Hi, Mom.
Is this where the soccer drop-off is?
Chris, we have too much time to think, man. I'm getting really nervous. How you feeling?
I feel nothing.
Scott, let me just put it this way. He does crazy stuff like this to feel. Inside, there's a shallow, hollowed out ash tray. He calls a heart. I think that's more. That's definitely more.
Let's see that big juicy
ass. Yeah, more. Look at all those cheeks. Oh, it's all right, dude. Nice. He's like, okay. And they landed. You scared yet?
A little bit.
Yeah, I'm fucking nervous.
Jumpers, how was your jump?
Get that smile off your face. It's a good time. Breath. Which clothes even fit me?
Come on and let me know. I just say thank you.
If you could, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
These people are awesome, man. They're fun. Hard work goes into this. This is no joke. Hi, guys. Scott 2.0. Do I look okay? Do I look nervous? Okay, guys. So, realities are kicking in again. We have the shit on, we're next, we're going.
Everybody had a real good time, so
pray for me. 2 days after this video comes out.
It's time!
How's it going, man?
How's it going?
Pretty good. How you feeling? How you feeling today?
Awesome.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Nervous?
Yeah.
Yeah? Me too.
It's a good job.
All right. Famous last words?
I love everybody.
All right, definitely so. Give me a big thumbs up. Let's go do it.
All right, Cody, what's going on today?
Dude, we're going skydiving. That's what's going on.
Whose crazy idea was that?
Hi.
So he's the crazy one?
Yeah, I had the money, so I'm like, let's do it.
Are you excited?
Kind of, yeah.
Scared?
I'm pretty scared.
Nervous?
Really nervous, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, I care about life.
But you're really excited.
I am super excited.
All right, give me a thumbs up. We'll see you in the plane.
Okay, awesome.
Here it comes. That's our ride.
Spiritual as fuck, dude, seriously.
It's absolutely wild, isn't it?
That's uncomparable to anything I've ever done or ever do. Nice. Here we go. Fuck freedom! Woo!
Come to me, jungle friends.
Woo!
Oh my god.
Woo!
Ah, that hurts! Ah! we just pulled about 3 G's. All right, man, we just jumped out of an airplane from 10,000 feet and we are alive on the ground. What was your favorite part?
Oh my God, that free fall, man. It just open blue, like fish-eyed. You can see everything. It's wild, man. Uncomparable.
Awesome, man. Glad you enjoyed it. Thanks for coming out.
Thank
you. Skydive Panama City.
These guys are awesome, man. Go to them. They love you. They care about you. Scott, do you have fun, buddy?
Definitely.
Mind-blowing, life-changing. In the video, I got mucus all over my face, so it looks like there's ladies present, but it looks really bad. You'll see it later. But Panama City Skydive, these guys are awesome. Check them out. I'm gonna end this here. Bye. Being extreme is hungry work.
Is that right, Scott?
That's why we eat at McDonald's. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. It's bad for you.
Hey, Scott, can I have some of your fries?
Yeah, dude, we just cheated that together. You can have some of my fries.
That's friendship. I'm so lucky.